Oh yes, this has been going on for quite some time now. We got the Coop-a-Loop.
Coop-a-Loop
and Roxy Boxy going at it toe to toe. None of these great champions will back down from the battle. Mr. Coop, definitely in the middleweight category, I would say, going against the lightweight Roxy, if not the flyweight. She could be a featherweight. Hard to say, but she's a scrappy young girl. Scrappy young up-and-comer. And Coop's like, you know what? Battling back from two knee injuries. Nice takedown, Coop. Battling back from two knee injuries. I am ready to rumble again. Everybody's ready to count me out.